What's crackalackin', folks? Welcome back to Crisis. After we successfully cleaned out the surroundings of the excavation site, got some precision ammo, or precision gun ammo, it's time to actually figure out what is going on in this excavation site. So how about we take a closer look? And hope there are no more hidden machine gun nests around. Nobody here. Oh, they're new people. Whoops. I didn't want to show myself to you. Just imagine you didn't see me. It's only those three. Alright, fine. One down. They're running around. Ah, that hurt. Don't hit me. That's not nice. I use a shotgun. That one hurts. Alright, where you at? Alright, he's down. Aha! You sneaky bastard went up there to the... Fuck out of here. Nope. I'm not gonna play this game. I do not like this game. Nope. I already told you, I do not appreciate this game. Oh, still shooting there. I thought he switched over to this side for some reason. There you go. You're dead. Let's see if there are any more surprises on the way there. I bet they are. I bet there are. Nothing up here. Let's check out the whole complex down there from above. Gives us an advantage. Cover-wise, and, you know, we might see them before they see us. Hopefully. Yeah, let's switch to armor. Actually, what I can do is just jump over here. Oh, I took damage from that? Come on! Got the strength mode on. There's nobody around here. Let's just drop down and check the inside and see what's going on here. Maybe now the shotgun becomes a little more viable? I am not sure though. Pistol ammo is full. That FY-71 ammo. I can use more. I think this is the excavation site, like the entrance to the proper excavation site. All right, what do we have here? Nothing to hack? Pistol ammo. Nope. Can't open these. Just gonna take them and toss them around. I don't know. I mean, I could try the shotgun, but I don't really feel like it. I think this gun is really good. I got tons of ammo. And I don't want to lose it. I mean, granted, I'll come along this gun that I have right now all the time. But in order to kill someone with that gun, I would have to use the shotgun, and if I do not like the shotgun indoors here, I'm kind of stuck with it. Alright, we have to go through the other entrance. It's time to figure out what is in this tent. It looks fancy. Looks like it has, like, air filters here. So I wonder what they... Like, what is in there? Well, let's find out! You guys ready? I'm ready. Let's do it. Cutscene.
General Kyung, listen to me. I'm picking up some very strange readings. We need to know what we're dealing with here before we go on.
I'm tired of these things. You're never this cautious with any of the other forces. I know what happened in the hidden cushions of time.
That was different. The other samples, the Afghan artifacts, the Siberian, they were all fragments. This is the first intact specimen we've ever found. We have to proceed with caution.
There is no time, Doctor. The Americans are already on the island.
I'm not concerned with your diplomatic maneuverings, General.
You should be. Your Pentagon will militarize this project. Do you really think they will allow you the same latitude we have?
I understand. I just need a little more time. My scan is almost complete.
This temple is our only concern. I'm not interested in your fossil, Doctor.
Not just a fossil. A fossilized carbon-based machine. A machine that predates man by 2 million years.
That doesn't matter now. This temple is the source
temple?
Of...
Good God, man, we don't even know what that thing is. If you open it, there's no telling what could happen.
Hold on. Of course it's gonna open
First
it.
First images are coming through. What the... That can't be.
Yeah, let's hide behind that rail.
But that's impossible. My God! Kyung! You have to stop what you're doing! It's too dangerous! You have no idea what's inside!
Dad, what's wrong?
Helena! You have to stop him! You have to get out of there now! They're still alive!
Who's alive? What are you talking about?
The fossil! It's still alive! It's... Oh, God!
It's not
Dad,
a fossil!
We're picking up a microwave burst transmission from your area. What did you do?
Get out of there now!
And obviously, I want to go there.
What the... Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces. We need to get out of here.
Thank God! Kyung has my team, my daughter, up at the mine in the mountains. You have to get to them. I think we've made a terrible mistake.
You think? Aha, time to fight that one?
What have I
done? Uh-oh. Shit, is it rocket launcher time? It's honestly check shit time. What happened? Everything froze? Oh, he got frozen.
Picking up a massive energy spike from the center of the island. What in the hell just happened out there, son?
Holy shit.
Rosenthal's dead. His discovery just turned this whole place into an ice cube. They found another relic up in the mountains, a bigger one. I need to get up there fast.
The bird's on its way, son. We identified a safe LZ a few clicks down the river. You better grab yourself a boat and head down there. I'm seeing heavy reinforcements headed your way. All ass, kid. It's gonna get rough out there.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. And damn, everybody got just frozen in place. Yeah, it was one of the reasons I didn't want to pick up the shotgun, because, you know, there was really no fighting in there. Alright, let's see what the fuck's going on here. Move it out of the way? No? Alright. Oh, what the fuck? That shelf just killed me. It was a very dangerous shelf. Holy cow, I really don't think they want me to go that direction. Fine, I'll go out this side of the room. Well, if I can. And they really want me to use night vision, huh? Yeah, it's way too bright. Oh, yeah, I see them. I think I might try to sneak out to a better spot before engaging them. Or not even bother engaging them. I mean, if I can just make it out without them noticing, I don't care, to be honest. We'd already fought them in here. Doing it twice? That's just boring. Alright, we have to go over here. See if you can make it out. Nope, not quite. Nobody saw us yet. I think it was just the three people that reinforced there. And I just don't care about them. If they come after me from behind because there are more troops down here, so be it. Yes, I'm just gonna deal with it. All right, let's look at the map. What are we up to? Oh, that's a...
Maximum armor.
Oh, is this an extraction point? I'm getting extracted? I mean, I guess. Well, let's just walk back down here, grab a boat, and drive all the way down here, I guess? That sounds like the best idea. It's really far out. So... yeah, there are a bunch of enemies just chilling here. Yeah, the thing is, I don't know how many there are. So if I shoot that one guy, it's probably like, you know... 20 others gonna come out of hiding. So I'm just gonna... So I already see two. There's that one. Wasn't there one in the back too? Yeah, there are two. And I can just take them out. That's fine. Yeah, keep running to your buddies. Stand still and... goodbye. I don't see any more enemies here, so let's check their weapons. Cloak just in case. Shotgun and my ammo. Let's reload. Yeah, I'm no longer full. Ah, fuck it. I hate it when I accidentally throw a grenade. Ow. Oh, and there's an enemy. Ah, come on, fuck me. I might die here. Holy shit, that was close. That what happens when your grenade button is next to your use button. That's my own damn fault, isn't it? Yes, it is. Ah, oh, fuck. See another. Here, another dude. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, you shoot one guy, and then like 20 come out of hiding. Because they heard something, so everybody gravitates towards you. And I might just walk around them. It's just boring. Maximum armor. Yeah, they're just here. Oh, what is over there? Is it a flare? Like a smoke grenade or a flare? Yeah, they're all over there. Maybe that's like their signal flare of like, okay, we have to reinforce here. Maybe, yeah. Yeah, that strategy seems to be working pretty well. Just stick to this side, stay in the cloak, and just run down here. I'm gonna see how many people are in that village and if I can steal the boat, like our original plan, and then just steal the boat, ideally. Yeah, there's one. Let's see how many over there. This is a bit dangerous because, you know, long range. They're probably over there too. There are a bunch more over there. It's just important that they don't come here from behind me. Otherwise, that's fine. Everything's under control. Now show yourself so you can shoot thyself. Ah, come on, don't play the hiding game here. Yeah, he shouldn't be able to see me in here. Right, I don't know if I should swim over there or just try to shoot him from the distance. Alright, there's one. I think he might have been the only other guy on this tiny island here. Which would be really nice. And I don't see anyone over there. So the question is, can we just ramble through, right? Can we just get the boat and just plow through it and ignore everything that's happening? I say we just try it. Let's just save the game real quick. And we'll just try it. YOLO. I actually want to go to... How did I go to first position? Oh no, that's actually like... Alright, let's do this. It's the right direction, right? Yep. I have to go down there. Do you hear a helicopter here? Yes, fuck. Oh shit. Well, we made it. I'm not sure if we can get out of the waterfall here. But if we can. Hey-ya! Alright, for the helicopter, I have no idea if it's gonna shoot us and how bad it's gonna be. We just have to... Yeah, he's gonna shoot us. And it's pretty bad. So we just stranded that. Wait, get out of here. Yeah, we just stranded our boat, and I think I have to take care of that helicopter before we go anywhere. So where are you at, helicopter? Is it? Oh, he's directly above us, huh? Get out of the fucking water, will you? Alright. There you go. Boom! Alright, that was the only round we had. So if there's another helicopter, we might have to abandon the boat. Can we move? No. Okay, can I push it? Come on. Ah, come on, so I can't use it. Aw, come on! I have, like, the super strength suit, and I can't even push the boat back. That is BS. Alright, fine. We have to just walk down here. Fine. So shall it be. And just wait, there's gonna be some patrols somewhere around here. Jesus, that was annoying that we lost the boat here. I mean, I could, in theory, probably go back, take the other boat. But we're already here. Yeah, see, there's another signal. Flare. So, oh, yeah. They put a signal flare on an explosive barrel? That's hilarious. Alright, make sure that blows up. Yeah, please all gather around. Aw, that was beautiful. That took like 2 or 3 guys at the same time. Because everyone thought it was a great idea to stand around that barrel. There's a boat. There's a dude in it. There was a dude in it. Gimme. Perfect. Right, full ammo again. I just slowly work our way up the bridge and clean what's ever up there. And then I think we just I don't know if you can't take the boat even, because it's kind of stranded too. So hopefully there's a boat on the other side. Oh, there's a ton of enemies here. This side actually looks cleaner too. Attack. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? Alright, so the bridge dudes disappeared. If they come closer to me, that works. I'm down. Oh, there's the other one. Cloak real quick, and then shoot you in the face. So I think the bridge is clear. This area should be clear now. I think we... Oh, there's a boat. We can just take the boat and keep going. Don't even bother about the bridge stuff. And see how far we can make it. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, that's a nice natural stopper too for the boat. Like you have to go around the... you have to go around... No! It's strand again. Yeah. You have to go around these rocks. So, like, you can't even just blast through that quote-unquote checkpoint. Because there are rocks, right? If you just try to go straight through, you just run on.
Nomad, we got the hostage out safe.
Nice.
The friends heading back in the field. Who's on the rest of the research team?
General Johnson.
Makes sense. Massive KPA buildup in that area. Whatever they're hiding up there, you don't want us getting worse.
Am I supposed to go back now? Oh, they're enemies. I'm just gonna go through there quickly. Let's see. I don't think they triggered on me. I mean, they might have, but they didn't shoot. That's a start. Alright, let's look at the map. Yeah, I still have to go to the extraction point. So let's extract out of here. There's another helicopter somewhere here. And I don't... Yeah, I could have probably gone through that small village and see if they have another rocket launcher. But I didn't. And it was just quicker. Right, come on. Let's get to the excavation point. Jump, jump. Yeah, I hate when I can't even see the helicopter. So I don't know what's going on. I just can hear him hovering around us somewhere. Yeah, I think it's straight through there. Maybe not. I just keep in.
A KPA convoy headed your way.
Ah, great. Really, just fucking spawn into me.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Ah.
Wait, I don't have any grenades anymore. Great. They throw grenades for me, great. I'm just gonna keep running. I mean, they're behind me, right? So I don't give a shit. Run, Forrest, run! Yeah, I can go through here. Yeah, I just leave them behind. I mean, they're behind me. They're not between me and the extraction point. So what's the point of fighting them? That's just inefficient and waste of time. Alright, so we have to go up again. We cross the river and go up the hill because we kind of overshot it a little bit. Oh, I hope we can get up there. That would suck if you have to backtrack all the way because there's like a stupid cliff. Oh, we made it. All right, where's the extraction point? Tell me. Yeah, we have to go back. But at least we're circling back from an area where... Well, we haven't seen enemies yet, and the convoy is still on the other side. There seems to be a small village here.
Engaged.
I don't know if it's abandoned or not. It seems like a... Is this a graveyard? Yeah, it looks like an abandoned graveyard. Oh, this is the extraction point. Let's see. If this is a secure extraction point.
Stand by for extraction. Over.
The LZ is still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
Can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
come on in, Vulture.
Who? Like, everyone? Oh, so I have to clear all of them down there out? I mean, I guess so. So it won't let me extract without killing the convoy down there. But at least now we're playing with my rule set. I say when and where. Kinda. I have to find them first. And I can use a sniper rifle because I assume we just get full ammo the next time. Or just we only get our own rifle and we don't even start with the sniper. But I need to see them first because before I can snipe them, so. Oh, I see someone. There you go. He's running. Ah, are you fucking kidding me? Where the fuck are you shooting me from? We're moving now. Let's go. Move. Oh, they're behind me? That's what they meant with the AO isn't clear. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck. That's bullshit. It's like small fucking ninjas hiding in the crates. Like, what the fuck? Alright, now I know they're like stupid ninjas in the AO.
LZ is still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
Like, how the fuck would you know, right?
Nomad, clear him out.
How the fuck would you know that there's still, like, fucking ninjas around here, right? Without actually seeing them? Alright, I'll fucking clear them out, those asshats. Damn, I have to blow a whole magazine in their asses? Huh. There are a bunch of them. What guns do they have? They must have different guns. They must have the same guns as I. Submachine gun. Hello. Let's see if I like that one better. But yeah, they're much tougher. And especially if you don't expect them, right? They're suddenly behind you. Oh shit, what the fuck was that? Holy fuck, yeah. I mean, it takes a billion
Strickler,
shots.
Strickler, you copy? I think these guys have nanosuits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
If it's any consolation, they look like cheap knockoffs.
Yeah, they have suits. God, there's a shit ton of them.
Maximum.
Oh, I don't have grenades. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I have nothing. Yeah, I have to go back and spread out more. Grenades would be so nice, but I mean they wouldn't kill them anyway. Alright, let's do it the old way. The hard way. Hide and blast them away. Yep, gotta drag them out and slowly shoot one by one. That's brutal! Look at all the enemies here, and I have no grenades and nothing. Oh, fuck. Alright, I have to run around them. try to not get seen. Yeah, they saw me. I need to prevent that they can flank me. So if I can run around them, like completely around them. The advantage is on my side because they're more spread out. And I have the cover here. Even though cover doesn't really matter that much. It's more they have to spread out. And I have more... I can hide behind more things.
Maximum strength.
That's what I mean, they circle me. They're damn good at it. Alright. Really? Oh, you're the nano suit, dude. Yeah, I decimated them. I think only the suit dudes are left. Oh, they're coming close. I gotta run. I gotta use this gun a lot because it has a lot of damage. Ah, don't flank me. Yeah, the AI isn't stupid. They know how to flank. All right, time to get this to a closing. Yep, gotta stay behind these. Holy fuck! Yeah, they have been in a really bad spot. I need to get out of here. Don't see me here.
Cloak engaged.
I mean, they're fucking tough to kill. Holy shit. That was a headshot with this rifle. Cloak engaged. And he's like, ah, I don't know. Wasn't really that good. Are you shitting me? Finally! Wow, there's a whole magazine of the high-power rifle.
No, I think... Still seeing movement down there. Working on it.
Ah, that hurt. Oh, fuck. Any cover? Holy fuck. I might die here. I have to get out of here. Alright. Run away again. Recover my suit. And yeah, the chase begins again. This is crazy. Especially there were so many. There were the old shitty ones there too. So that made it a lot more complicated. Alright, where you at?
Cloak engaged.
I don't see them. It's like all foggy here too. Let's do reload. Fully reloaded. Alright,
energy critical. Maximum armor.
One guy's close. So if I can get that one.
Cloak engaged.
Without going too much out of my cover because I need the cover. Oh, he's up there. Okay. Ah, the further he goes back, the more dangerous it becomes. And I might just run out of ammo here.
Cloak engaged.
I think it was just a normal dude. All right, two left. Two left. Let's see if he dropped some ammo I can use.
Cloak engaged.
Just in case. Where is he? Oh, where did he go? He just vanished. No. All right, let's see what we have left. Is that another nano dude? Yeah, that's a nano dude. I have to be super careful.
Maximum armor.
There's another nano dude. Well, he's down there. That's good.
Cloak engaged.
In some way. Nice. All right. Getting
Vulture,
there.
This is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Copy, Nomad. Stand by. I'm bringing her down.
Oh, it's not fucking clear. There's still one of the dude.
Hellman, we're waiting for a green light on a full-scale assault. Air recon is underway and we're assembling troops offshore. Once you meet up with our boys, we'll be dropping you right in the thick of it.
Ah,
hope you're ready
great.
For war,
Roger.
Still need to kill that fucker, so... Yeah, no, I can't leave yet. Charge the energy. Let's do it. Now that I figured out that, you know, I can't just like slowly chop them down one after another like I can do with normal soldiers, because they regenerate their ammo health too. Not the ammo, they're like suit health too. So what's up, bro? Oh, it wasn't even the nano dude. Nope.
We are ready to extract.
All right. I'm on my way. All right. We made it through this mission.
Nomad, over here.
I got it. But what's going to happen from here on, you'll see in the next episode. Thanks for watching and see you next time.